Time helps us know when to do things like wake up, eat lunch, or go to bed. We use clocks to tell time. Clocks have two hands, the hour hand and the minute hand. The short hand tells us the hour, and the long hand tells us the minutes.
When the short hand is on the 12th, and the long hand is on the 6th, it's 6 o'clock. When the short hand is on the 12th, and the long hand is on the 3, it's 3 o'clock. Practice reading time on different clocks around you. What time is it now?